filed for the Fisker Karma. In order to get to the emergency key, you turn it over, and there's a little button right here. You press and pull it out. So when you insert it into the keyhole, you turn it counterclockwise to release, and the door should pop open.